8 billion panoramic view, made up of over 1,200 images of Mars, as seen by Curiosity, which is still operational. The largest planet in our solar system, the gas giant Jupiter, has the most unique look of all the planets, with its giant Great Red Spot, a storm on the planet that's been raging for 350 years, and is so large, it could swallow the Earth whole. On July 10, 2017, the Juno spacecraft flew just 5,600 miles above the Great Red Spot and nabbed the closest image of the massive storm ever taken. This image, a bit farther away, is a little bit truer in color to what we would see if we were orbiting Jupiter. But Juno also captured unbelievable images of polar regions, which cannot be seen from Earth. And what surprised astronomers was that Jupiter's North Pole has 8 storms swirling at its center. And they're laid out in a precise geometric pattern, the storms appearing as stable fixtures in Jupiter's atmosphere, and not normal weather. But more incredible photos would come, and on November the 13th, 2018, a new image from Juno was created using data from the JunoCam imager that's nothing short of breathtaking. And on June 27th, 2019, the Hubble telescope captured the planet's trademark Great Red Spot, which researchers say is shrinking. We got an awesome video coming up on Jupiter, so make sure not to miss it. As the number one contender for the most beautiful celestial body in the solar system, Saturn is hard to beat with its iconic rings. And probably the best images of Saturn to date come from the Cassini-Huygens spacecraft. On October 21st, 2002, the spacecraft was 177 million miles away from Saturn when it snapped this photo. And on March 27th, 2004, as it got closer, took this natural color image as it neared its arrival into Saturn's orbit. Now here's a mind-blowing image of Saturn you may never have seen before. This is Saturn backlit by the sun, and with that added light, Cassini was able to image the ring system in a way not possible from Earth. It's stunning. But in 2004, the Hubble telescope was also in on the action and snapped an amazing photo of an aurora. In 2016, the Cassini spacecraft sent back images of Saturn's northern hemisphere. What scientists were surprised to see was a hexagonal vortex storms. They've been studied, but no one's sure how this forms. On September the 15th, 2017, the spacecraft made its final approach towards the gas giant, and before sending this final image, burned up in Saturn's atmosphere.